In this video, I'll be giving you an overview of the Approvals app added to Microsoft Teams. So here you can see I'm in a chat, and I'm going to start by showing you how to send an approval and then how to approve ones that you've received. So when you're in a chat, below the type message box, you've got a range of options, and you should hopefully see the Approvals one, which is just a little arrow with a tick in the middle. So if we click on this, this will load up the Approvals box. So you're going to start by giving it a name, and then you're going to enter your approvers here. So when you're in a chat, only the people in the chat will show when you type their names. So then you'll just want to select the person who you want to approve. If you're in a chat with multiple people, you can enter multiple names. If you're in a chat, say with two managers, and you put both of their approval names here, you can slide this back so you don't need a response from everyone. So as soon as one of those managers has approved it, the other one actually doesn't need to anymore. Additional details, so that's to give extra information, so maybe where this file is going to go, what the file is about. So is this icon okay for use? Let's just put that for now. And then add attachments. This is where you'll add your images, your files, Excel spreadsheets, Word documents, whatever. You can only add one item at a time at the moment. So we've loaded up that. And then custom responses. So when you send an approval, it'll either just say approve or deny. But if you want to add your own custom responses, then you can do that. But we're going to leave that as it is for now. And then we hit send. And then what will happen is it'll send this little card to say, this is what I've sent. So the other way to do this, if we go to our left toolbar and use the More Added Apps three dots, you might see approvals in there, or you can search for it using the search bar. So if we open the Approvals app, here we go. So this is the app itself. So you can just put in a new approval request here, and when you enter the name of the approvers, you can select from everyone who's in your company team. And everything else is just the same, so additional details, attachments, custom responses. And then that will just ping a chat message to those people. So then we're going to look at approving ones that you've received. So if we go back to the chat for now, I'll just show you this. So I've had a couple here, so we can click to view the details of these. There we go. So once it's open, you can see the title that the approval has been given. You can see the information, the additional details that were added. You can open any attachments up, any files that are given. And then you can see the status. So at the moment it's been requested and Demo Sam is pending her response. And then this has been requested by Sam Brown, and it gives you the date and time it was requested. So you can either, this here is one of the custom responses. So Sam has put yes or it needs changes. So if you were going to say yes, then obviously that would be approved. If you want to need changes, there is a comments box so you can reply and say this needs to happen or you need to change this item. So that's quite a simple way to do it if you are in a one-on-one chat. Then obviously we can go back to the Approvals app, and this will show you basically an overview of everything that you've done in terms of approvals. There we go. So ones that I've received, so these have come from Sam to me, date and times they're requested. And then if we open it up, it's the same screen again, so it gives you all the same information. And this is one where we left the custom fields as they were, so it was just a reject or approve. So if we hit approve, and that submits and the status changes to approved. And then on this one, if we say, can we use a different color? And then that will change the status to either rejected or need to change depending on if you've custom or not. And then when you go back to the chat, you can then see, so this one was approved. This one needs changes, and again, you can view those details. So can we use a different colour? And obviously it can be quite hard to find these approvals cards in a chat. If you, you know, continue chatting, it'll move further up and up, and that's why the approvals app is there. And then you have the ones that are sent, so you can see anything that you've sent, the status of it, how it's progressing. So once Sam has approved my request, you'll see that I get a notification, and then it will also pop up in my activity feed. So approvals is a really simple way to gain approval for work that you've done from, say, managers or senior management teams. Especially when we're remote working, this is a really easy way to keep track of any work that has been approved or denied.